I'm Sarah. I am from Roland, Arkansas. I will be studying neuroscience with a minor in global health. My grandmother was actually diagnosed with Alzheimer's disease, and so one thing I did is I went out to a local hospital around me, and they had a lab, and so I decided to work on research that could try to go into therapeutics concerning Alzheimer's disease, or looking into the connections between diabetes and Alzheimer's. During my junior year, I started getting involved with the National Brain Bee, so being someone who loves neuroscience, I found out about that and was able to go to nationals. At nationals, I was able to meet like a large group of people who were like-minded and wanted to make a difference in our society. So I joined this group called the International Youth in Neuroscience Association. So I worked with a team in India to spread out neuroscience education and spread out different materials and open up different clubs in different cities in India. And so I think definitely communicating with different groups for different countries and gaining that perspective as a leader in my own society was one aspect that brought me here today.